Mark Gregory is kindly driving us to Frankfurt Main Airport for our impending flight to Austria. Rocker.
In the poo
wagon. It's a lovely brown colour. I'm afraid we can't. There's no interior to show you the real colour. Can we get us close up on the
little bit here? Yeah.
There you go. That's the brown colour.
It's mostly bronze.
Or as Mama Gregory says, copper.
It's copper bronze. What's up, MTV? Welcome to my crib.
Welcome
to the house.
So yeah, I guess I'm going to give you a little tour of the house today so you get a bit of insight into how I live, where I live. We'll start off with here. This is kind of like the walk-in wardrobe, I guess. Obviously got a pile, you've got a lot of clothes on there, shoes normally go down this area, and a little bit of the mirror, you know, he checks out what you're doing. I'll take you into bathroom number one. I've got two bathrooms in this joint. It's pretty awesome. If you want to step on in, fairly straightforward. Hope I've got a nice basic design. I designed for myself. Just the one sink in here. But as we move on, you'll find out there's a lot more later on.
Can you show me your best pose in the mirror that you pull before you go out, Chris?
My best pose? I don't know, I kind of just go one leg bent, one leg straight. Sweep down here, squint, move still.
Is that because the mirror is not big enough?
Yeah. So I'm going to come into the main living area. This is like the grandeur part of the house. Best feature of this room, I think it's carpet, personally. I got this one from Egypt a couple of years ago. Authentic, I like it. Genuine. TV number one. Just went with the basic LG flat screen monitor. I like it, nothing too flash. And this is a really great feature of the house that I had this put in personally. I really, really like this. Just pop this up here, you've got a sink with drinking water provided through the sink. Okay, I'm going to take you through into the bedroom now. Here we go. So, bedroom. You've got his and hers. That's how I like it.
Which one's yours?
This is my one on the left here.
You've got the his one?
Yeah, I've got the his one. Wardrobe in here. As you can see, I don't actually use a wardrobe to put clothes in. It's just here for show. Everything is on the floor. That's kind of my house. Got a really nice walk-in shower here. Good power, and as you can see, like, it's actually quite high up, so I can just about fit underneath and get my face right into there. Just onto another one of my favourite features of the house. This is the balcony. We just draw the curtains. Really nice fresh mountain air out here, really nice view out here, as you can see. This is this part of the house is really, really important to me. This is where I can just come and get away from it all, get away from the fans, the press, everything. Just have a bit of peace. Not really bothers me out here. And that's about it. I'm going to show you outside, if you don't mind. Thanks for coming in. Have a great time. Take care.
Thank you.
I'm loving with nobody to love. Nobody, nobody. So just grab somebody. No leaving this party with nobody to love.